Would you stop teabagging the desk and let's go already? We gotta talk to this guy.
If we want tap water, we need to close those five hydrants.
Oh.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Let me tell you where they are approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants.
Okay.
We have to stop that leak.
We gotta stop the leakers.
If anyone can hear this, we've taken over the police station.
Are we going? Am I going the right way? Because all of a sudden, like, the mission thing went away when I walked through this door. Oh yeah, I forgot. This has got the little tracker.
Yeah.
And yet, I'm still going backwards. It still tells me I'm going backwards. I'm just following you.
I don't know where I'm going.
It's just sending us around in a circle. Or following you just went around in a circle. What the? Alright. I'm going towards this other thing that says like 18 meters away.
Oh. Oh. That was scary.
No, can't get there. That was just a workbench. Didn't you just say something about an elevator?
I found the way.
Okay. Do I have to go up? That dude won't shut up, really. Oh.
Is this our car? No.
We drove here?
Well, they said we get a car. Right?
I thought I heard something about an elevator.
Look. Where'd you go?
I'm killing zombies.
Alright.
Apparently headshots ain't worth a crap anymore. Oh, I forgot how to kick.
RB.
No, I think it's LB, isn't it? Yeah.
LB. I got a thing with RB.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the out.
Oh, he blowed up in my face. I thought you could hit him once and then run away.
I shot at him too. I can't help you.
That's okay.
What's in here?
I shot him too, but oh well. I'll be back. Oh. I need to stomp this guy real quick. There we go. Alright, I got us enough money to get a couple burgers along the way.
Okay.
So, you know, next McDonald's you see.
Did you get out? Oh, no.
No?
I guess I ran over that zombie. This is a tight squeeze here. Alright.
Oh, is it now?
Well, there's one.
Where's that hydrant?
Yeah.
I heard a big guy, too.
Oh, he's right there.
I'm closing it. Got it.
Be careful!
What the?
Oh! That was the big guy.
I'm gonna die.
Oh.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, you gotta, you know, tag team him. Oh, I got bitch slapped.
Ooh.
These people are just dying. Oh, I'm on fire. Shit. Oh, heck with that truck. Oh, Jesus.
You okay?
No. No. I think I'm gonna die. I lost $191.
Where'd you die?
I got a skill point. I should probably use it.
That's what I was doing.
What the heck, man? What kind of crap is that? Just leave me hanging.
I didn't know you were gonna run off. Ew.
What?
Squinchy.
I wouldn't even try to get the truck through there.
Oh, there's a big guy.
There's always a big guy.
He's a really big guy.
He hit me.
I killed him with my fury.
Where's my bladed weapon?
You want blunt weapons.
There it is, I found it.
This bitch going down!
I feel better now. Because the shock weapons, I always end up shocking myself. Closing it. Hydrant secure. Oh wow, this one's a ways away. And the sun is right in my face.
Yeah. Oh!
I didn't even hit him.
I think it's just you get close to him.
Alright, there's four of them up here. Hold tight. Okay, I'm back. Now, what were you saying? You gotta go a long ways?
I wasn't saying anything.
I don't know, I don't remember. It was like all of 2 minutes ago. There's zombies up here. Oh, it's a big guy. How's he taking damage? Nobody's hitting him.
I'm shooting him.
Oh. Oh, ooh. Of course he hits me. More people up here. I'm gonna avoid them.
Anything good in here?
Nope, just a stick. Hey, there's a workbench over here somewhere.
Right here.
Oh. I mean, while I'm here, I might as well, you know, Where is this thing at? Maze. Might as well repair it. Have me an energy drink. Oh! Oh, Nikes! These people are getting harder.
Well, yeah.
Well, I mean, even with better weapons, you know, we gotta be able to find something to make better stuff, right? Because our weapons aren't getting any better, but they're getting stronger. It's just not fair.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, explodey guy. Run. That doesn't mean stand in front of or behind me so I get hit. Jeebus, man.
I didn't do anything.
I was like, hey, run. I backed I up and I couldn't, I couldn't go anywhere.
Seriously.
Oh, that guy's got armor. Oh, there's another big guy. Oh. I've seen that happen.
That did happen.
Watch out, he's behind you.
Oh.
Yeah, I went in there and took a shot for you.
That looks so funny! Oh!
And really, you do a flying bat drop and kill him. After yep. I put in all the work.
It was amazing, I know.
Go kick this zombie and just jump until he dies. Did you find all the goodies?
I closed the fire hydrant.
Oh. Really? I thought it was all the way over here.
Watch it! Oh. He's got a Merce. Oh. Trying to get back at me or something?
I'm trying to live.
He threw that right at me.
I threw that right where the zombies were. Oh, hello, Mr. Sneaky Pants. I wonder what this achievement for a very special day is, because it keeps popping up on my screen. I just found an apple.
Energy drink.
Yeah, see, I didn't take it all. I left you one.
Thanks.
Why won't this guy blow up? What happened?
Nothing. I'm good.
Wow. bodies everywhere.
Hey!
There was a, like, some purple mace right there on the ground. I don't know if you want it or not. But...
mace is for you, not weapon.
What?
Mace is a blunt weapon, that's for you.
Well, how do I know if it's any good? Do colors mean anything?
Usually.
Well, let me swap it out with something crappy, like this heavy pipe, and I'll give it a whirl. Ooh, it looks cool.
Look at that. Fancy.
Yeah. It's like a scepter. We'll try it out now. Oh, and apparently I'm gonna get hit.
Oh, no!
There's a really big guy there.
Give me a ball card. Oh, thank God.
Dude, that's totally me kicking him in the face. The game is trolling me. Oh, he got me. I think the game has it out for me, because it's like I put in all the hard work and then you come around and you just kill him.
I used my fury.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Okay. You think there's anything good up here? Can we get up this ladder?
Yep, you can.
I mean, they wouldn't put it here if they didn't want you to go up it, right? There's a, you know, a nasty ashtray and an old chair. And some bricks. I guess we could have set... it looks like there's a traitor down there. Is there a traitor down here?
Oh yeah, we're back to this guy. We've been here before.
Kind of wish I hadn't come up here now. Oh, okay, never mind. What's up, dude? I'll tell you this. Whoa.
Is there a repair bench? Oh, there is. Nice.
A defective pistol. I should get rid of that, huh?
Shattering knife.
You know the slow pistol? Is better than the medium speed pistol.
Oh.
If you're looking at the DPS. Oh, well, whatever.
Oh, what is this?
What?
What am I holding?
A rod? Oh, no, it's like some sort of sword. Wonder if I can. Well, I probably can't make anything, being as I just sold everything. Nope.
Ah, it's probably that. We'll give it a whirl.
Okay. Snack time. Oh, what the hell just hit me?
What was that? I'm like really injured. Bye.
Seriously, did you just hit me?
No, I can't hit you. Look. I got injured too.
I walked right here.
I see red.
And I
did we get struck by lightning?
Is that a thing?
I don't know. It's the only thing I could think of.
Oh.
No that.
Did you get them all? Okay. I need to keep moving so I don't get struck by lightning again or you try to kill me.
I have nothing to kill you with.
Yeah, you've never exploded me before.
I don't have anything. Medkit, yes.
I got one of those. And the sad thing is, I never get to use it because usually it's insta-death. Oh! I did a flying jump kick, and I kicked his face completely off. Hey, check out this guy!
I cut his feet off.
Oh! Oh! I just kicked that dude over the bridge! You missed it.
Oh.
Oh, big guy.
Hmm.
I'm gonna check my inventory real quick. Where does it show, like, I have, like... Oh, I don't have any blowy-up stuff?
Nope.
Oh, that blows.
Maybe there's something in here.
Big guy?
Yep.
I figured we'd take out the small guys first. Oh, somebody smacked me around a bit. Why does he always hit me? Why?
I took care of it.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Over here, I'll just close the hydrant then.
You need some snacks?
Probably not, because I just used a health kit, but...
Oh, okay.
I ate an apple anyway. Oh.
Let's see.
Where we are.
Are we close to this one? Oh. Money.
Damn.
Oh, you did that.
What happened?
You are an a-hole.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That was so not nice.
There's an apple in here and some drinks.
I don't need those since I just died.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
What? Where's this lady at? Oh, she moved?
I was expecting the four horsemen of the apocalypse, not saviors.
Are you coming? Because we gotta talk to the nun lady.
I was selling some things.
Oh! If you have some holy water, you might be able to sell it to this nun.
It's Flemeth.
What?
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town.
This nun has evil eyebrows.
There's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Ooh, I leveled up.
Hey there, mate. It's Cinnamore here.
Cinnabon.
Listen, Laura, that orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10 years old.
What are you doing to that guy?
Look, I know you're doing your best, mate. Your arms ran out.
What's wrong?
Every minute counts.
What?
Why are you...
What?
Oh my god, why?
Wait. Ooh. Thanks.
I don't even know what she gave us. I just turned around and saw you... molesting that poor dude. Poor church going
sitting in a
family.
Chair. What are you talking
need
about?
Need to talk.
What's
we
up,
need
Bruno?
To bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools.
Oh, okay. What do you
will
need?
Will you help us find them?
Sure. What do you need?
Aye.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station. Have you found the tools?
Why couldn't you just tell me you needed a freaking hammer or something that I already had? What
excuse
does this lady
me.
Want?
She has diabetes, and without insulin, she's not gonna make it.
I mean,
she's got the diabetes.
Oh, thank you. There's a pharmacy not far from here, and I'm sure they have some insulin pens. I'll be right here. I don't want to leave her. Please hurry. She doesn't have much time left.
These are some needy people.
We were attacked by the infected last night. I managed
we
to
were
get away,
attacked.
But I don't know what happened to my family. If they survive, they probably don't know I'm still alive.
They probably don't care either.
Could you help me let them know that I'm okay? I need
don't
some
you
posters.
Know.
Are you from Shipawagon?
If you put them up around town, maybe someone I know
from
will
Fargo.
See
Fargo.
How can I say no?
Put my poster all around town, and maybe they'll be able to find me.
Oh, that's smart. Put posters up all around town so bad people can find you.